Hi guys, today welcome back to One and All. Today we are going to discuss something about general awareness. The questions which have been asked in 2019 CHSL, SSC CHSL. So the first question is, which one of the following is not a tributary of river Kaveri? So the options are Bhavani, Amaravati, Kabini, Vaigai. So Bhavani, Amaravati, they all come in Andhra Pradesh. Kabini, it comes in Karnataka. And Vaigai, it's the river which comes in Tamil Nadu. The right answer will be Vaigai, because Vaigai is not a tributary of river Kaveri. So Rovers Cup is associated with which of the following sports? The next question. The answer would be football, because lawn tennis, snooker, swimming and all those things, they don't associate with Rovers Cup. Rovers Cup is a league, football league, which is conducted in India and organized in India. The next question is, the Samkhya school of philosophy was founded by Gautama, Kumarila, Bhatta, Patanjali, Kapila. If you have studied the ancient and the authentic history of India, the very best moment you're gonna say the answer is Sage Kapila. Sage Kapila founded the Samkhya school of philosophy. Justice Rajinder Singh, Rajinder Samaj Sachar committee was set up to study which of the following: impact of globalization, environmental issues, socio-economic status of Muslim community, standards maintained by government hospitals. The right answer will be the third one, socio-economic status of Muslim community. It was in the government of, I think it was somewhere around in Manmohan Singh's PM Manmohan Singh's ex-PM Manmohan Singh's tenure. The headquarters of FIFA is located in, if you are one of the football lovers, you would jump to the answer saying it has Zurich, because most you guys might be knowing right, Zurich, which is located in Switzerland, the headquarters of FIFA, it is located in Zurich. The headquarters of Intel. So if you are a techno geek, the very next moment you might gonna jump and say that the answer will be California, Santa Clara, California, US. So if kindly make sure that the headquarters, right, because you should not get a wrong answer. Which one of the following lakes and their locations is incorrectly matched? Lonar, Maharashtra, Chilika, Andhra Pradesh, Loktak, Manipur, Rupkan. As you can see the answer, which is already there, it is Lonar, Maharashtra. Who was sworn in as the new Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh on the 30th May of 2019? It is YS Jagmohan Reddy. Even if you are if you're a person who is viewing this, means if you have seen this, even Pawan Kalyan's name. Pawan Kalyan is one of the Telugu cine star who has ventured into the politics. So YS Jagmohan Reddy, he's sworn as a CM of Andhra Pradesh. Pullela Gopichand is the chief national coach of Indian team. Which sport? So is it badminton, archery, basketball, table tennis? The answer would be badminton. I think he's regarded as one of the living legends of badminton. In May 2019, the kilogram was redefined for the first time in 130 years. It will now be redefined by a fundamental property of nature of known as. This is purely a science question. If you have not gone through some of the science articles or something like that, then you might be in a trouble. The right answer is Planck's constant, okay? Which of the following is a western flowing river? Gomati, Krishna, Mahanadi, Sabarmati. If you have seen the India map and the demographic and all, the answer you might have already configured it, right? It is Sabarmati. What is the full form of IFSC? Means what does a IFSC stand for? If you are a banking person or day-to-day life, you might be thinking what is the IFSC code. Means you might not have given such a weightage to it. But now the question has arisen in the exam also. IFSC means Indian Financial System Code. Which of the following is an example for terrestrial habitat? Terrestrial habitat, it is one of the most trickiest thing. They have given all these things which is related to the nature, right? But the right answer is grassland. It is not swamp, it is not lagoon, it is not pond. It is grassland. Which of the following test gives a detailed account of the kings of Kashmir? Katha Sarit Sagar, Rajata Rangini, Deepa Vamsa, Vinayapataka. That's why I told you, if you have studied history, jump to the answer. Means the answer will be